Let's learn Thai effortlessly. สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Lazy Farang again with Crew Smoke. Today I'm gonna teach you how to say I don't understand. It's very, very important because sometimes Thai people try to communicate with you but maybe too fast or too complicated, so you don't understand. So here are the words that you could use when you want to say I don't understand. The word understand in Thai language is khao jai. Khao jai. Khao jai is understand. So if you want to say understand, เข้าใจค่ะ. But if you say I don't understand, ไม่เข้าใจค่ะ. Format. The thing is that is another word. This is less formal. It means understand is รู้เรื่อง. The word รู้ in Thai language, นะคะ means to know in English, นะคะเรื่อง is more like a topic, so basically รู้เรื่อง is more like I know the topic, I know what's going on, so you could also say รู้เรื่อง I understand, I got it, or ไม่รู้เรื่อง I don't understand, so two words for understand เข้าใจ and รู้เรื่อง